In the transportation industry, crews often work long and irregular schedules. Sometimes, in challenging conditions or across multiple time zones that are not always conducive to proper restorative sleep, fatigue impairs human performance, attention, vigilance, and general cognitive functioning. And that can lead to accidents, some with very serious consequences. This is why the TSB routinely investigates the role of fatigue in all air, marine, and rail occurrences, and the practices each operator has in place to effectively manage the risks. Fatigue management will remain on the watch list until Transport Canada and transportation operators develop a comprehensive approach to managing fatigue. Learn more about Watchlist 2020 at tsb.gc.ca/watchlist.